combination. The squared circle is basically a wild west right now.
And that was a well-executed attack. And we just saw some serious offense.
Wrecking the shoulder.
And that was offense with a thoughtful purpose.
Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
And that was a precisely measured attack. Oh, atomic drop. Oh, he retaliates. Big knee to the midsection. Oh, the reversal. Oh, look at this wicked striking
ability. Well, it's been eliminated.
Caught with a neck breaker.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
He's burying elbows in the midsection. Boom! Oh, this is unique. Oh, backpack face buster! Yeah, what a maneuver we just saw there.
Here it comes!
They were just set flying on that one. I don't think people realize the amount of strength it takes to hurl someone like that.
This will win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the pit.
In trouble here?
Oh, what a great counter. That break it up. Where's that? He's absorbed some damage already. Pushing leg sweep. Not done there.
That just raining down punches.
We just saw a human being tossed like that.
Cutting off the offense with a nasty chop block.
Oh my God, DDT! Spiked them. Placing them into the corner. Overhand punch. That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
What goes up must come down, and it sure as hell did right there.
Just looks helpless to every attack. He's got to boost up his levels of aggression at this point. And a well-executed move we just saw there.
Escape just in time.
Vicious knee.
Turning the tables. He deflects it right back. Able to reverse that one.
Great awareness to pull out the arm drag there.
Wicked clothesline.
crushing the arm.
DDT! Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
This kind of win establishes him to the world.
An important win for him in this one.
After that win.